Tonight, for the first time, the San Jose Sharks organization will recognize one of their own with one of the highest honors that an individual player can receive, to have their number retired. That number 12 will never be worn by any San Jose Sharks player again. And it's only fitting that the very first person to receive this great recognition is the same individual who has played more games in a San Jose Sharks uniform than any other player and holds nearly every franchise scoring record.
Tonight, in front of Patrick's family, his friends, former teammates, and current Sharks players, and of course you, his fans, we will remember Patrick's legendary NHL career and the impact that he has left on the Sharks franchise and the San Jose community.
Number 12, Patrick Marleau.
Hello, San Jose. I've missed you all, and I'm so honored to be back here in the tank tonight. Fun fact, this is the first time I've ever had to need a ticket to get into a game. So, first, I'd like to thank everyone here tonight. Thank you to the San Jose Sharks and to my wife, who have been working tirelessly this weekend to make everything go so smoothly, and it has. Looking back now, it seems like a dream. All those hours at the rink, in the gym, schoolwork on bus rides, bumps and bruises along the way, to this very moment. Before that summer, I couldn't have told you where San Jose was. I knew it was in California. It was a very big state. It didn't matter, because I knew that there was a newer NHL team there, and they wanted me. What are the most memorable moments of my career? Trying to pick a favorite is near impossible when there are more than two decades to choose from, but there are a few that will always stand out to me. There's my first game, my first goal against Nikolai Habibulin. The first time in the playoffs, or winning the first playoff series, or the 2016 Stanley Cup Finals. Even simple moments like a great comeback in a game stick with me today. Scoring my 500th goal in Vancouver stands out because of the way my teammates so genuinely ecstatic for me. Their reactions made that moment 1,000 times better. Winning an Olympic gold in Vancouver will stay with me all my days too. I don't know that I truly have a favorite moment. Because I was living my dream every day. To my sons, Landon, Brody, Jagger, and Caleb. I remember the day each of you was born, and I felt loved I'd never known before. From that day forward, I knew I was going to do everything I could to be a good dad and to show how you guys to be good men. And I prayed that I could play long enough so you'd remember watching me. Don't be stealing the show again. None of this today matters without your support and love. I'm so proud of you, of the young man you are becoming, and the empathy and kindness you show to others. This next part will have to be shorter than it deserves, or I'd end up being a puddle up here. Christina. You are my everything, my best friend. Because of your love and support, I had the career that was allowed to take priority at times and have a family life that I could never have dreamed of. Now that I am around more, I understand how much effort it takes to run our home of four. Make that five, boys. I now understand why you'd get mad at me when I come home from the road and throw out all the rules so I could play, forget bedtimes, turn the house upside down. I really don't know what I did to deserve someone like you. You've seen me at my best, you've seen me at my worst, and you've loved and supported me through it all. You've taught me how to have more courage, to love harder, to always believe in myself, and to accept that we will always have lots of animals. And you make me laugh daily. Ooh, almost threw it. In our wedding vows, we said that we were two that became one. So when you look up at that jersey, I pray that you know how much of your hard work and sacrifice it took for this to be possible. Thank you for choosing me to be your line mate for life. To the game. You have fed my soul since that very first lap around the old beat-up rink in Anaheim. It was love at first stride. Thank you, hockey, for the lessons, the laughs, the tears. You let me live out my dreams. And to the San Jose Sharks, it was in this very rink I grew from a boy with stars in his eyes to a man, a husband, and then a father. This will always be home to me. Thank you for this honor of a lifetime.
Formerly retired the number 12, we only felt it that it was fitting that Patrick should join his former teammates who are over there like that and put this familiar sweater on, which will officially mark the last time that a Sharks jersey with the number 12 will be worn here at SAP Center.
As we are all aware, tonight marks the first time that the Sharks franchise has retired one of their players' numbers up to the rafters here at SAP Center, where it will never be worn again. But here in the Bay Area, amongst the other major professional sports franchises, we have a rich tradition of superstar athletes who have left their mark on the field, in our hearts, and had the honor of having their number retired forever, just like Patrick Marleau will tonight. And as we come to the crowning moment of our celebration, some very special guests from this Bay Area fraternity are here with us tonight to personally welcome Patrick into this exclusive club. Please join me in welcoming to the ice three Bay Area sports icons from the Oakland Athletics, Raleigh Fingers, from the Golden State Warriors, Chris Mullen, and from the San Francisco Giants, Barry Bonds.